Aha! One more episode to go after this one. That's gone quick. Gone quick. It's gone very quick. Welcome back to Shrek 2. We are now going to make a massive fucking cookie. Handsome and their crew. Well, okay. A big friend. Unbeknownst to the crew, Gingerbread Man had whipped up a monstrous cookie creation to help defeat Fairy Godmother. Unfortunately, his weapon of mass destruction turned out to be a mass of doughy devastation. Huh?
Help! Knights are attacking the giant cookie but destroying the city! Only you can put out the fire.
We'll take care of this.
Great. I'm going on a porridge break. Meet me at the trucks when you're done.
I mean, I don't blame him. Apparently you just attack them. And then can we climb on the carriages like before? I'm gonna assume no. But I think we can climb inside the carriages. No? Okay. I'm just worried about where the beans might be. How do you...
Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah! Duh! Oops. I forgot it. Alright, so I'm assuming we go back this way then. Should we destroy stuff? I thought you could blow things out. Awesome. One over here. Try a fat boys. We go any further that way? I don't think we can, come. Oh, what was that? You found a bean! I knew there was something over here. Okay, so we're back on the bean game again. Just saying, I need to buy more jelly beans. There's people trapped inside there. So we've got to untrap people. And we've got to blow out fires. Okay, people are kind of stupid in this town, aren't they? What is Shrek doing? That is not helpful in the slightest, Shrek. Shrek. I was going to say, yeah, we've got to save people too. Probably missed a fire over here. There's another gold. What's up this way? More people. And a bean. More fire. Hang on, I'll save the people, you blow out the fire. Never mind. We can do both at the same time. Well, that's all the people. There's more fire! Why is everyone an idiot in this town? They're just screaming. Huh. Where's the other? I feel like... Is it over here? There's a bean in there. In there. What is on fire? We haven't missed fires. I'm sure we've not. Was that? Or were you just checking? How do you get up there? There's a fire up there. Ow. Shrek woke up and chose to be a dick. Okay, so... I'm really confused because it's like there's fire in here.
Well, that's false, because she's dead. We didn't misunderstand anything. We're just really confused as to where this last fire is. It was, but we somehow put it out.
We put it out by
glass. Yeah. It's up there. How'd you... I am very confused. Unless you can go in this bit. No, you can't go inside there, no? No. I'm extremely confused. Either the game has glitched, or... we've definitely missed fire somewhere. I'm still going to go from this direction. Nothing to do with the fire fat boy's truck, no? No, I feel like it is that fire up there. Thanks. If we go this way, see if we can get the camera to pan on over that side. You stay where you are for a sec. Sure there is. No, the fire over there has gone out, but the fire over here is not. So it is definitely that fire up there. How the hell did you get up there? Oops. Is that the first one? That's the first one, right?
Yeah.
We're not thick, I promise. Now what? Do the lunatic cookie monster? What's wrong with the cookie monster? What did we just do? Oh, that's a what? Same. We'll go back this way. Oh, maybe it is. Yeah, because that's what we're supposed to go up in a sec, isn't it? Huh? Why did that just randomly explode for no reason? Got you. Money? Hey! Who hits a defenseless cookie, honestly?
Oh boy, here we go.
And we are for standing here, don't we? Oh! That is an angry cookie. Hiya, we want you. Shrek still running for life is like hilarious. You can walk over fire. Do you want to? Because that's confusing me. You press the lever. What's the lever? What's the lever do? This has become a very confusing game all of a sudden. At least we don't have to collect beans. But I don't see what this lever does because I'm confused. Good job. What did I do? Because that's not annoying at all. Bye. Now what? I think we have to go on the gingerbread man, you know? Pretty off up. Don't worry about it. I was wondering if there's secrets, by the way. I still don't know what that lever's supposed to be for. I don't know. Sorry, I realise I'm also not doing anything to help you. Certainly sounded like it. Why are they being stupid? Right, we have to go on to the cookie. I think.
A wolf fell off.
The wolf is an idiot. Right, do you want to man the cannons and I'll get everyone to go over? Got 8 beans already though. Just die already! Now what? There we go. Ah, oh, thank you, Mongo. The name I absolutely hate. What did we do? Did we just blow him up or something? Bean. Yeah, you are going the right way. Is there anything back there? There wasn't, was there?
Wherever there lies a cookie, the big guy will strike. So toss cookies wherever you like.
Oh good lord. We can get him to destroy shit. Do I have to be on his side? Got it. We haven't missed something back there, have we?
No, I picked up the cookie back there. You might want to get him to destroy those.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Do I have to be on that side? Or couldn't he just destroy them? Is he really that stupid? God damn. This is one dumb cookie. Yeah, I'm gonna make this thing that way, is it? No, you can't go down. Throw it at us. This got really hard really quickly. Didn't it? I did say I think it might be harder this episode. Cookies. Yum. Sorry. Yeah. He does indeed. Done and dusted. Hang on. And there's the last beam, which is. Oh no. Are we gonna get sad this episode? I hated that bit in the film. No, no, so playing with Shrek, so it's probably me. I mean, it's hero time. Got you. B to shoot the cannon. What am I shooting? Oh, those. Hello, come into shot. And die. Where'd they come from? Holy mother of god. That's a lot of balloons. That's a. Leave him alone! This is not a rapid fire machine. Oh my word. No! No! Little Cookie Man! He's not. He's. dead. He is dead, isn't he? God damn it. Yeah, because they're coming from all around.
Mm-hmm.
Right, die. Die. I know there is a rhythm for these kind of things, but it's kind of hard. Question is, how many people are we killing right now? Would also help if this was easier to do. Hey, I just be on that one. And missed apparently, apparently. No, no. Killed two in one. No, my little cookie man's gonna die. Oh, big cookie man. No, no, no. Die. Die. Did it. Oh no. Oh, poor Gingy. It's not as emotional as it is in the film, though. Damn. Well, that was interesting. That went quite fast. Well.
Well.
Well. Righty-ho. We are going to disappear. Have 5 minutes, and then we're going to do the last episode, I think. So. We will see you all in the last episode of Shrek 2. Bye for now and thanks for watching.